Hello everybody. Right, so today I'm going to show you a video from the Women's March, Portland, Oregon, Saturday, January the 21st, I think it was. I'm going to show you the human side. I'm going to show you the police officers. I'm going to show you the protesters, a lot of face-to-face interaction. Really, really trying to get across in the video, I hope, what it was actually like to be there. And I know it's a really long video, but it's a record. So that's how I saw this one. I hope you enjoy it. I've lost the uterus. I'm filming you right now. Silent protester. Hey, nice to meet you, mate. It's very heartwarming, right?
People, this is London.
We are all connected.
Okay, I've got weed. Are you a thing?
I'm so happy to see you here. Again!
Feels like it's been forever.
Okay, follow the uterus!
Got to fist bump this cop. Biker! Thanks, mate. Well, I'm staying with this group. I'm not wandering away.
No, it's okay.
I feel safe for you ladies.
We'll protect you.
Yeah, exactly.
We all right. We'll protect
you.
Hey! Is that what it was, mate?
Yeah.
Thank you. Be safe tonight.
Thank you.
It's great, this. I'm giving fist bumps to the cops and my sign says love and cannabis. There's such a great atmosphere here. Really, really unbelievably great.
And you got your little...
Yeah, just... I covered the protests a couple of weeks ago, well, you know, 2 months ago. But I think the best thing to show is just how great the atmosphere is.
Yes.
And how amazing all the signs are, how relaxed everybody is. Because the news won't show that. I can't see the uterus. I've lost the uterus. Look at that violent protester.
Okay. You're not a cop,
I'm a biker.
Yeah,
I'm a biker. Look, I've got butterflies on my helmet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Violent protester, violent protester. Hello.
Like, I can't see her, you're too high up.
Oh. Violent protesters. Hey. Look at that violent protester. Hey, baby. Oh, thanks. Excuse me. Sorry. Oh, excuse me, dear. Thank you. I see the uterus. I see it. It's over there. Hello. Violent protester. Violent protester. Hey, guys. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. Sorry. It's the wrong uterus. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Violent protester. Violent protester. Hello. Hey. Excuse me, don't be pretty rude. Excuse me. Sorry, excuse me. Sorry, excuse me. Sorry. Sorry. Excuse me. Sorry. Sorry. Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Sorry, dear. Thank you. Oh, violent protester. Hey, baby.
A mini protester.
Yeah, it's fantastic. Excuse me. Excuse me. The uterus!
Yes!
The uterus! It's there!
We actually found our uterus!
Is there the right
yeah.
uterus?
No, it's ours! I'm sure of it! Viva the vulva! I love that sign! It's awesome! I've run up to so many different uterus signs, it's crazy!
Put
him on! Put him on! Oh, dude, you're dressed really nice! Oh, thanks.
Have you seen any more of the events on boats?
No, but I know Kathy was heading to the front with some others.
Oh, okay.
And the front is just over there, apparently.
Are we going to the front?
Yeah, oh yeah.
All right.
That's the only place I know where they are. You're a special dog.
Where'd the uterus go? Did you lose it?
Yeah. Oh, I keep seeing other uterus signs. I didn't know there were so many. I didn't know there were so many uteruses signs.
Nice.
Oh, thank you so much. Hi, baby. You're a violent protester, baby. Hello.
Sorry, excuse us.
Oh, no problem.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, baby. Oh, the ball flies?
I mean, just like that. Wait, we will feel safe next to this guy.
Oh, sorry.
Nice.
Lock it.
Okay, guys, make some room. Make some room. No, we need to have guys.
Wow. If I wanted the government in my uterus, I'd f*** a senator. Wow, that is an awesome sign. Oh. I'm gonna go that.
Yeah, this is the way.
Yeah, let me get it your way. I'm too big. Sorry, I'm too big. Sorry. Too big. Wrong proportions. Sorry. Excuse me.
I
just keep breathing. We'll get through this.
The problem, we're just trying to meet up with people.
That's what we're trying to do as well. We've like we've lost half of our group. We're going. Excuse me. Sorry, excuse me. Sorry, excuse me. Sorry, sorry. Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Sorry. Sorry, excuse me.
Are you official or you just look official?
You look like a policeman.
Do I?
Yeah.
Even with the butterflies?
Yes.
Even with the sign?
Probably not. No.
Yeah,
it's the color of the jacket.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I'm a biker.
Well, yeah, you've got to be seen.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I can't fit. Sorry, I didn't mean to just sigh behind you. I've been pushing through people for ages, getting nowhere. Sorry. I'm just going to squeeze past. I'm sorry if I hit your chair. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. Oh, go ahead. Yeah. Yeah, I don't fit. I'm not suited for doing this.
You're a feminist in the group.
I am a feminist.
Yeah, good.
I'm an ardent feminist.
Yeah.
Studied it in college.
Good. Is that to keep your head warm?
I've got a camera rolling.
Oh, no.
I'm filming you right now.
You got a camera.
So slippy and muddy.
Oh,
thank you, mate. There's a group of us as well.
All right.
Thanks so much, Chief. Oh,
pardon me.
No, no.
Yeah.
I'm in your way, dude.
Hey.
Ooh,
I like it.
I am not a police officer. Hey.
I like your helmet.
Look at those violent protesters. Look at them. Terrorists. I can't believe it. We've been pushing for about 30 minutes through the crowd. I can't believe how many people are here and how incredible the atmosphere is. Yes! I don't think we're going to catch up to him.
Alright, but you know what? You did a really great job trying. Thank you.
Well, I mean, I got as quick as I could to every uterus sign I saw.
Yeah.
In our America, all people are equal. Love wins, Black Lives Matter, immigrants and refugees are welcome, disabilities are respected, women are in charge of their bodies, people and planet are valuable, and profit diversity is celebrated. Too right.
I don't know what shit you did
Build bridges, not walls.
Pussy power, love.
Don't f*** with my uterus. I've never heard that in a locker room. Sorry for the inconvenience, we're trying to change the world. I want my White House full of red, black, brown, yellow women. Nice. I rarely get a chance to be around people who feel like they're my people.
Feel like what? Your people?
Yeah. It's very, very rare.
I don't even know who you are.
Oh. I'm just a person. Yes, you know, so much, yes. There are so many of us, it's fantastic. It's amazing.
Yeah, it must be up there.
Yeah. Oh, this is awesome. My people, right there. A woman's work is freedom and it's never done.
She lives on and on. You can't kill the spirit. She's like a mountain.
I love this.
So amazing. She lives on and on. You can't kill the spirit.
do bad stuff. You're a good dog. You're the best dog ever. You're a great dog. Nice. Nice. Silent protester. Defend the SEA. Healthcare is a right. Respect my existence. I stand with John Lewis. Act up, healthcare is a right. Yes. What you do? Hey guys, be safe tonight. Be safe tonight, mate. Be well.
How would you feel about a selfie? I think that would be awesome.
They're gonna have to say something.
Love your hat.
Could you?
That's awesome.
What do I do? Yeah, just point. Just point. You're a good boy. You're a good dog. So I'm just gonna stand next to you if you don't mind.
Oh, go ahead.
Thank you. Oh.
That's good stuff.
All right. Perfect. Look at this gentleman just taking pictures over. Can we selfie?
Oh yeah. It's nice. Hold on.
Right, we're on? Yep. Oh. Thank you, sir. Be safe tonight, mate.
Yeah, we'll
be well, okay? Look at these guys. These guys have just been great. Really doing a good job for us. Thank you, guys. Thanks so much. Be safe tonight. Jesus would slap the shit out of Trump. That's perfect. Hey, are you members of the Dykes and Bikes?
We ride with them, but we live too far away to patch with them.
Ah, okay.
So we just do like the couple of the rides they do. When we can.
When
we did the gay pride parade with them last year.
So oh nice. Have you heard of the Dream Roll yet?
We've been there.
Oh, you've been there. Okay.
With them last year.
Yeah.
Actually, I rolled out here somewhere and runs it.
We went to Babe.
Yeah, yeah. It's Courtney. It's the lady who.
Yeah, she was out in front of the bar.
Yeah.
And I was like, hey, Dream Roll. As soon as the new tickets went on.
Yeah.
Tickets, like that's the first day.
It looks like such a great event.
Oh, it's amazing. We
went to Babe's Right Out,
they
came down in Joshua Tree.
Oh, yeah. Joshua Tree?
Joshua Tree at Babe's Right Out, it's the same thing, but it was like 1,700 women.
Wow.
But the Dream Roll,
the Dream Roll party, and all,
it was a lot better. Yeah, it was a lot better. Look at these violent protesters, right? If this cheery, bright-faced crowd of people intimidates you, bothers you, you're wrong. You're so wrong. Join us. Be compassionate. Be love. Be care. Be compassion. Be love. Awesome. Hey! Oh!
NATO. Look at that.
Wait, I've met you before, haven't I?
Yeah, down on NATO. I'm everywhere.
Hey, nice to meet you, mate. This is going really well, right?
Yeah.
I'm super glad that the police have got, like, the police presence today is awesome.
Yeah, we're just out here trying to make it so that everybody doesn't get hit by cars and everybody's safe.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. None of you guys are looking, like, intimidating and scary, you know. but later on, I hope everything's okay for you. You know what I mean?
That's our plan. That's our hope.
Okay. Stay warm, Chief. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna go to the.
Damn. That's rig.
Thanks. sign there saying education is our right. Does that bother you? It shouldn't. It's amazing. It's just an amazing, isn't it, how many people are here?
Yeah, it really is.
I'm absolutely stunned. It's very heartwarming.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly. Yeah.
Given all the stuff we're hearing recently, just seeing somebody holding a sign saying, all you need is love. Thank you.
I know.
You know?
Are you Irish?
North of England.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's on your...
Southern cannabis.
That'll work.
I was trying to think of something clever and political, and I realised that is political.
That is political.
That's you know, love is a political thing nowadays.
Yeah, definitely.
Crazy. The police are on our side today. This is just so... This is just so inspiring to see this. That lady says the only thing necessary for the triumph of evil is for good women to do nothing. This can't offend you, right? You can't look at this and think, screw these people, right? Surely, surely not. Do you smoke?
What's cannabis made out of?
Do you smoke cannabis?
Is it the same as
weed?
Marijuana?
Yeah, it's just weed.
I don't smoke weed. No, it gives me a hitter.
Oh, yeah.
What's the difference between marijuana and cannabis?
Dude, it's all the same.
It's all the same word?
Yeah, cannabis, weed, marijuana, it's just different names, same thing.
Same thing. Why would they call it different names if it's the same thing? Does it come from a different...
No.
You know, little leftovers come from the bottom of the bag, you get the best stuff at the top.
No, it's all the same. I think it's because,
Wait a minute.
I'm English.
Yeah. At least you gave us a thought. I mean, yeah. At least I got you.
The different word, between cannabis and marijuana, it's because when the official... I'm a medical patient, so... Because I'm a medical patient, the state doesn't call it weed. You know what I mean? They have to call it cannabis or marijuana.
It's a loophole. It's a way around. It's just a law that somebody... As many of these laws are made, somebody's always going to find a way around it.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
It doesn't matter what law you make. Somebody's always going to find a way to get around it, through it, over and under. They'll find a way to get bypassed it, won't they?
Do you mind me asking where you're from? Because you have an accent.
New Zealand.
Oh,
yeah, I mean,
right.
I can hear you quite clearly in that helmet.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm keeping it on so I can film.
Oh, okay.
And plus, to be honest with you, if I take my helmet off, I wouldn't be here. I'd feel too insecure.
Well, it's a good way to make memories, you know?
Yeah.
If some people have children, they can go out and take out... make memories with their kids as they grow up, and some people just go out and feel great.
I've got a motorbike.
I've got a motorbike.
I don't have kids.
Oh, you got something good. You got a motorbike.
Yeah.
It's a lot harder to make a motorbike than a kid.
Yeah.
Or a scooter.
Right, I'm going to carry on walking so I can catch up with the group and stuff.
Okay, can we be friends? Which way are you going?
I'm trying to find places to shoot.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Can I walk beside you? I think where?
Yeah. Are you on the streets?
Yeah, more or less, you know. On the streets, in the park, up a tree. Wherever I can find the least way, the least suffering. Do people do this in London?
Oh, yeah, dude. They do this in London. A lot. A big time. I've got to film these ladies for a second. Yeah, I'm not trying to be rude. Yeah.
my life.
Hey, I don't mean to be rude.
Oh,
I wish...
yeah, go.
No. I was just going to say, I've only got $4 cash on me. Otherwise, I'd give you, like, I need it for my parking.
No, I got plenty of money. I got $5.
Okay. I'm sorry, I usually have money so I can give it to people like, who are, like, you know...
You can't give it to everybody because you won't have anything left for yourself.
No, you've got to find another way to do it.
There's too many people to give out one at a time. You've got to find out a way to give it all. Like, Jesus, gave three fish, three loaves, a couple loaves of bread, he fed everybody. Yeah. Make a little bit go a long way.
That is one of the best stories in the Bible, mate.
I mean, I feel safe with you if you're English.
So where do you sleep at night? You in the shelter?
Oh yeah, I just stay awake, walk around. It's fun. It's fun. Stay awake.
Well, I guess, what's going on? It's so cold right now, I understand moving all night, yeah.
This is not cold. England is cold. Yeah. However, this does feel a little similar to England.
I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna phone the lady. I wish you the best, mate. Okay, be well, sir. Excuse me, miss. Could I film you? Is that okay? I love it. It's so great. There's so many kids here.
Yes.
It really changes the atmosphere.
Yep. And they have very excellent signs.
Yeah.
Our little one got in trouble getting coal for Christmas from Santa.
Oh. It's a pug. It's a pug. Sorry. That's all I wanted. Just because you look cool. Look at that. Be nice. Thank you, miss. This is great what you're doing. Thank you. Oh, that's so good. Thank you. I'm just saying hi because I'm a biker. Yeah. How are you doing today? Is this okay?
Okay.
How are you doing today?
Good.
This is going really well, right? Really peaceful.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Are you guys expecting trouble like we had last night?
I don't think so. I mean, we haven't had anything so far.
This is a really different crowd of people, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
I don't even know already, but like all the guys who are further up near the courthouse with the pink hats and stuff, there's just a mass of people taking pictures with them constantly.
Yeah.
You guys are doing a great job today.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Where'd you park your bike?
They're the stupidest place ever. We're 2 blocks that way. So I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna get out. I didn't realize I was parking inside the thing, you know.
There went like one more over.
This is great, man. Thanks so much for your work. Thank you. I'm gonna say hi to biker cops, because you know what I mean. We're bikers. We're bikers. I'm the only person here in a... I'm the only person here in a walk. Perfect. Thank you. That is one of the best signs I've seen all day, that one.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here.
We're in that industry, so...
Oh, yeah, me too. The power of the people is stronger than the people in power. Nice. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Some sort of racist bigot in there. A unicorn!
Thank you.
Hey,
yeah, go for it, man.
Hey.
I just came over to say hi, because I've talked to a bunch of you guys before.
Yeah.
I got a YouTube thing.
Oh yeah.
I did a video of the guys when they were in the pink uniforms back in October and stuff.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So I just came. I thought you might be one of the people I've talked to before.
No, it wasn't me.
This okay?
I don't care.
Yeah. How are you doing today? This is going really well, right?
Yeah, as far as I know, so far so good.
Go ahead.
Do you guys use AeroStitch gear? What gear do you guys use?
We have AeroStitch, but I don't make it.
Can I film you, mate? Is that okay?
I suppose so.
Only because you're a person, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Like a person.
I am a person.
Yeah, is that okay?
Yeah, are you going to say anything, or
no,
are you going to be on camera?
No, I just want to see how you look, because you just look great. Perfect, dude. All right. I don't get to spend enough time around people who care.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So.
Well, here you are.
Yeah, exactly. So just being here and people like yourself and.
Thanks.
I came here with Dykes on bikes.
Nice.
So you know.
That's what's up. Yeah, this is great.
It's going really well, isn't it?
Fantastic. Yeah. There's so many people here.
And the atmosphere is. I can't believe how awesome the atmosphere is. Everyone's being so relaxed.
Yeah, it's a good march. It's a good one.
I'm gonna let you carry on. That's a B-well one.
Yeah,
cool.
You too.
I saw your face. I saw you. Hey. Does that upset you? Preserve education. Really?
Oh, love
yeah.
it!
I got my priorities right. I know what's what. Hey, hi. I've got so much weed on me right now as well, but you know what, I'm talking to my camera, I was just saying I've got so much weed on me right now, but I can't smoke it.
Is that right?
Yeah, be well, man. I just saw that horse face. The guy in the horse mask, yeah. Hey, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Be safe tonight, mate.
Thank you.
Yeah. Do you hear this? If I stand near this police officer, you'll just hear people say thank you. I'm loving it. So many good people. Yeah, man.
Up come the sun in
the. You see what I mean? There's people constantly coming up to the officers and saying thank you. I've been filming. Is this okay?
What?
Is this okay?
Filming?
Yeah. Is that okay? I've been talking to all the motorcycle cops from a biker and stuff. But every time I stop to look at one of you guys, all I see is like people constantly coming up saying thank you.
It's been a good crowd today.
I can't believe how many people have seen taking selfies as well. It's awesome.
Yeah.
It's awesome. You guys are doing a fantastic
thank
job
you.
Today.
Thank you very much.
It's perfect.
Thank you.
Okay, be well.
All
be
right,
well. I love talking to the cops. We've got this big sign saying loving cannabis. Nice. Unicorn. Unicorn. Oh my god. That's so funny. This is so funny. Look at this. Look at these little hands. Thank you for bringing some humour. Thank you.
A little levity.
Yeah.
Woo! Thanks, guys.
Oh, excuse me. There's so many people who are just happy to be here with other people who care about the same things that they care about so much. Hey.
Do you want another one?
Nice, man. Nice sign, mate. Thank you.
So the.
Thank you. Hey. This is the end of the match.
It's like running pretty bad
now. I know, but that looks cool. This guy a biker? Looks like a biker. Rainbow flag, sign saying healthcare for all. I see you, good dog. I see your little face. I know, you're special. Thank you. I see you too. Oh, no, sister, no problem, go ahead. Thank you. What do you think of the protest today? It's going really well, right?
Yeah, it's going great.
Hi, I didn't hear me. I did the Dave Action Training.
Take care.
Oh, cool. Hey,
Greg. Hey, Greg.
Thank you, miss. Thank you. Thank you.
You know somebody who isn't registered, take a card. Voter registration cards. Woo-hoo! If you know somebody who isn't registered or recently moved, take a card.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, thank you, mate.
You're welcome. Thank
that's,
you.
That's one of the best ideas I've seen today. Thank you.
Excellent.
Be well.
Voter registration card.
That is the nerdiest thing I've seen today. It's fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you.
Doesn't it just make you feel happier? No, well, I mean, just the people being here, because everyone who's here is with us.
Yeah.
It's just fantastic.
I see how many people are actually here, and they're not okay with it.
Yeah, exactly. There's probably going to be a million people across the country, right?
No, especially
DC. Yeah.
Everywhere.
Thank you. Take care. Thank you, dear. Thank you. Thank you.
Huh?
Thank you. Yeah. Across.
Excuse me. Together as one.
Sunshine to high. Sunshine to
high. Sunshine
to high.
Oh,
it's
turned
off.
Sure. Good blessings. We are all connected.
Yes.
We are all connected. We are connected to everything. To the earth. To the water. To the sky. To those that fly, to those that swim, we're connected to the stars. We are all of this and so much more. There are no colors that stand out one above the other. We are as a richly woven fabric together. And that richly woven fabric is what wraps and keeps our Earth Mother warm. Let us honor her. Let us never forget that she is not an infinite resource. She is here to give us only what we need. I come here today also in honor of those at Standing Rock, those that are standing strong and proud around the world. Water is life. You're standing here as the gentle rains fall upon you. This water is life. We were all born in water. Every animal, everything was born with water. As we humbly stand on our earth walk, and we stand together in a respectful, humble way, we are nothing. We are just simple human beings trying to do the best that we can in walking each other home. We're trying to make our ancestors proud. They live through us. It is told to me that our Indian DNA has memory. My ancestors lived through me, through my flesh, through my skin, through my heart, and through my words. We are their memories. We have that shared generational trauma.
Yeah.
We all have the blood of our ancestors running strongly through us. It's not just Native people. That speaks strongly to unity. We all have a heart that beats strongly. We all have the same red blood. We all share sacred breath. It's important in difficult times not to be in fear. It's okay. Our ancestors went through so much worse, and they survived. They gave to us the strength to carry on. Let us honor them in our earth walk to show them that we are strong enough too, that we honor them in moving forward in a good way. Thank you so very much for being here.
Yeah.
Thank you for showing up and being present. Yeah. Thank you for your voice.
Yeah.
And thank you for allowing me to share a few words with you today. And have safe journeys back home to your families. And have safe journeys forward for all of the wonderful things that you're going to do, not just now, not just in the next 4 years, but until you take your last sacred breath upon this earth.
Right.
Many blessings. Sunshine and high.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, sure, man. I'm anonymous. If you cut off my reproductive choice, can I cut off yours? Thanks for what you're doing today as well. You've been doing a great job, guys.
Thank you.
Yes. What's up?
What's yours? Women and cats. Oh, women and cats will do as they please. Damn right. Awesome. Okay, I've got weed.
Huh?
I've got weed.
Hey.
I've been busy filming and stuff, so I've not been able to smoke all day.
Yeah, absolutely.
But
no, I didn't bring any with me.
Oh, son of a. Hang on. I better have weed. I gotta have weed.
Oh no.
Oh no.
If you don't, it's okay,
don't worry. Oh, damn it. No. I'm so sorry, I give weed to people all the time. I must have left it at home. Yeah, no worries. Damn, I thought I had weed in my pocket. I found it. Oh, I found it. Yeah. Here.
Oh.
Here, get those out.
Let me try. I don't know.
It's not proper weed. It's from a plant that I seeded and bred with.
Oh, even better.
So it's a bit mild. We're taking both. We're taking both.
No, oh, for me?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My goodness, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. take care. Alright, goodbye sign. Thank you. The best signs, they're great, everybody says so.
Look at that big, I think that's a vagina. I think that's a big vagina. It is a big vagina. Oh, that's cool. Thousands of people are here. It is unbelievable. Yeah. That's an awesome one, mate. Thank you. That's so awesome. Thank you, mate. You're a special dog. You're a good dog. That is so awesome. That is so awesome. Oh, sorry.
Here come my people, you hear them coming, babe. Here we go. It's fantastic, isn't it?
It's awesome.
I can't believe it.
This couldn't be any better.
I can't believe how many dead people are here.
I know
that's it. 100,000 good people. You saw that same sign? Yeah. Look at these violent protesters. Are you intimidated? Does this bother you? She's a bomb vagina. Did you hear me say that?
What?
Are you a thing?
A giant pussy?
Yeah, you're a vagina.
Yeah, I'm a vagina.
Awesome.
So is she.
Can I film you? Is that okay?
Yeah, totally.
It's a little three-legged dog. It's a tiny three-legged dog, you little baby.
Look at that. Have you seen this?
Oh, yes, we've seen it.
We've been walking with them.
Hard to miss it.
We're following it.
Look at that. It's a big tooth from the next to the dog.
Wow. Yeah.
Thank you.
Love, not hate. That's what makes America great. Love, not hate. 1848. First woman's march, and we're still marching. 1848. First woman's march. We're still marching. We will not stop. We will not give up. We will not obey. Here we are. Yes.
What are you here for today?
We are human beings!
Just to honestly be a part of this amazing event.
Okay.
We are human beings! We're 1948, baby! Why? We are human beings! 1948!
Food would be better too.
We are human.
Food would be better too.
Absolutely.
I mean agriculture. I mean everything. Everything would be better. Everything.
No more grass. Grow your own food.
Why?
No one eats lawns. No lawns anymore. Just grow your own food. We're gonna grow our own food. We're gonna birth our babies and grow our food. We are done. Do not mess with us.
Does this make you feel stronger? It makes me feel stronger.
I feel stronger.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
1948!
This is like being hugged by 100,000 people.
Why?
Sorry, I said it's like being hugged by 100,000 people.
Absolutely.
In a nice way. 1848!
Okay.
You can't get in there. You can't. Oh, you did it.
Jesus!
You kissed my
face. Way to make it hard!
Men of quality do not fear equality.
Dude, mine's destroyed. Is this making you feel great? It's making me feel great.
Yeah, it's making me feel like we're not alone. And that people are willing to take a chance and come out. And I feel like I'm a loud asshole all the time, but like I feel like we've got people coming out that are like maybe not usually so vocal, and it's really cool because that's who we need to like help make shit happen, you know?
And there's been so many kids. Have you seen how many kids have been holding signs and stuff?
That's really good.
How's the news supposed to call those violent protesters when there's kids everywhere?
No, you know? They can't. They'll try. They'll try, but they can't when there's kids everywhere, especially. And people are smiling, like it feels good.
I've been grinning like a fool under my helmet all day.
Yeah. Good. I'm glad.
It's super heartwarming.
It's good to see.
Yeah, exactly.
I've asked a couple of people that question because that's how I feel. So, but a lot of other people feel that's how a lot of us are feeling.
Yeah, I mean that's like the power of coming together, though. You know, it's like it feels shitty when you feel like you're battling like some kind of evil force by yourself, but like the people coming out and being loud and being seen. Oh wow, we're like at the end of the march.
Hey!
Are you like cars and stuff on the road?
Yeah. Or is
it up. Well, it's like cops are,
you
see? Following the end of it.
It's not the best weed because it's from a plant I seeded.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's not, but it's still smooth.
It's smokable.
Yeah, it's still smokable, exactly.
Thank you. Hey, wow. Cool.
Oh, yeah.
See, and then
I saw you with the pipe thing.
Yeah.
I wanted people to see my sign. So.
Oh, yeah.
But they already filmed. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's not, you can walk past. It's fine.
I forgot.
I think we're going to like follow the end. It was nice to meet you.
You too. You too. Thank you for sharing your hate feeling as well.
Excellent.
You too. Yeah, good.
I feel like I've been marching all day though.
I know, my feet hurt so bad.
Yeah, mine too. I'm wearing motorcycle boots. They're not designed for this.
I kept reading. I didn't want to sweat fingers because there were so many kids around.
Yeah. But. Well, that's why I had weed. I mean, I had weed for me, but yeah. There's been so many police.
Yeah.
I didn't really want to be...
I don't even think they really...
No.
I mean, I would hope that on a day like today, they wouldn't be wearing glasses like that.
Yeah. I'm a bit taller. Do you know what I mean? But if somebody can see me smoking weed.
And did what I came to do.
Me too. Just by being here.
Yeah.
Just by being here.
I wanted to tell my daughter I came. She's two.
Oh.
So.
That's fantastic.
That's the other side as well. This side was more popular. We got a lot of pictures and comments, so that was awesome. Can I give you a hug?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you so much for the joint.
Oh, yeah, no problem at all. You too. Take care of you. Oh, that lady was awesome. That lady was awesome. I got a hug and a kiss today. Thanks so much. The crowd, it's one of the most embracing, kindest, gentlest, warmest, most loving places I've been for years. Like, I can't tell you how deeply connected I felt to so many of those people. Okay, my friends, viewers, commentators and strangers, friends all over the world, I hope you enjoyed today's video. This is the beautiful city where it happened. And until I see you next time, peace.